However, the Office of Archaeology and Historic Preservation will provide a finder's fee for authentic artifacts.